I found the organization 10 years ago because, as an immigrant when I first came, I felt so alone. We, women, as the immigrants, come to this country because we want a better future for our children. The work that we do, we provide in the center is education. We also have legal advice. The work with the women that are victims of violence is very important. They don't have any right to speak, right to feel. So when they come here, and all of a sudden, everybody's paying attention to them, respecting what they say. Now they are taking control of their life. They are going to school, parenting classes. They take away hope. They take away the belief that they can really make the changes in their life.
Wells Fargo is proud to support Women's History Month on KQED.